Breaking: Hillary makes sick 9/11 statement, it's horrifying. Former Secretary of State and two-time presidential candidate, Hillary Clinton, has been surprisingly public since her election loss, continuing to make often controversial statements, often regarding her beliefs as to why she lost to real estate mogul Donald Trump. According to The Hill, Clinton said in an interview on Sunday that Russia's alleged meddling in the 2016 election constitutes a cyber 9/11, referring to the September 11, 2001 attacks on the World Trade Center and other U.S. targets that resulted in the deaths of nearly 3,000 Americans. Former Secretary of State Clinton asserted there is information that has not yet been revealed related to the full extent of Russia's involvement in the election. Clinton has maintained that Russia's interference was a major factor in her loss. I think there are a lot more connections that have yet to come to light, she said. We had really well-respected security, intelligence veterans saying this was a cyber 9/11, in the sense it was a direct attack on our institutions. Clinton acknowledged the potential backlash against her assertion, but remained firm. That may sound dramatic, but we know that they probed and tried to intrude into election systems, not just the social media propaganda part of their campaign. The Democrat Party icon also suggested Russian will attempt to interfere in American politics in the future, warning that the Russians are not done. According to Clinton, Russian election meddling is an ongoing threat. The former presidential candidate called on the U.S. to keep an eye on Russian President Vladimir Putin, and said she would an independent commission to investigate the matter if she were president. According to Clinton, Putin seeks to weaken the U.S., the EU, and NATO in order to solidify Russia's power in Europe. He believes that that will then give Russia a real chance to be dominant, certainly in Europe and certainly along its borders, she argued. Clinton claimed Putin already got some of what he was looking for, but added he hasn't gotten everything. But keep an eye on him, because he's not done. The former Secretary of State's remarks are based on accusations that Russia hacked the servers of the Democratic National Committee, DNC, and sent the contents of damning emails to WikiLeaks. As Christian News Alerts reports, WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange maintains the DNC emails, which included messages proving the DNC colluded with the Clinton campaign to give the former First Lady advantages over her primary competitor Bernie Sanders, were obtained via a leak, not a hack. Assange has not revealed who the source of the leak was, but asserts that it was not the Russian government. Christian News Alerts has also noted that the DNC has refused to hand over its servers to government agencies for inspection. Intelligence community reports affirming the Russian narrative are based on the reports of DNC-hired private internet security company, CrowdStrike. Clinton has remained in the headlines in recent weeks for sensational statements seemingly aimed at strengthening her appeal with the anti-Trump segment of the Democrat Party. After delaying her condemnation of donor Harvey Weinstein, the Hollywood producer now facing sexual assault allegations, Clinton called Trump an admitted sexual assaulter, as covered by the Daily Caller. Clinton has said she's done with being a candidate, as reported by Fox News. But she has promised she is not done with politics. For the moment, the twice-failed presidential contender is keeping that promise.